Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer and this is Unfolded Flop. Unfolded Flop is yet another of these packing problems by Volker Latisek, where the object is to get all the cubic pieces into the box. Well, let me get them out of the box for you. So the first pieces go out easily, but the special move is when we want to move the blue piece out, there's not enough room. So this is solved by rotating the blue piece, first one bit and then another little bit, and only then you can swivel it out. And from there, things are easy. You get the yellow piece, which swivels out, and then the red piece and the green piece. So this is not the Soma cube, because this green piece is not part of the Soma parts. So we went through several rounds of prototyping, and you can see them here, because when you prototype a puzzle like this, you want to make sure that the intended solution works, but also you want to make sure that illegal solutions don't work. So the way we approached this was making cages where we put in both the intended solution and the not intended solution, and then we try to get them out. And for this cage, the hole was too big, so both the intended and unintended solution came out. Then we made another one and another one. For this one, the hole was too small. Illegal solution didn't come out, but also the intended solution didn't work too well. So this was in between there, but still the distinction was not good enough. So ultimately we decided to make the cage a bit thicker. So these other cages are 3 millimeter and this one is 4 millimeter thick. So for this cage there's only one solution, and that's the solution that I demonstrated. So my question to you is, if you design something, if you design a mechanical puzzle, through how many rounds of prototypes do you typically go? Thank you for watching.